Hey guys, last time you joined us, we showed you how to fold the soft tee wide as flat as possible for use in the PHLster Flatpack. It gets it really nice and thin. A lot of guys, however, carry the cat style tourniquet. And while due to the bulkier hardware on there, you're not gonna get quite as small as this, we can still get it pretty tiny. So the first thing that we wanna do when we're folding this for the Flatpack is measure out the length of the tail here. You don't need a ruler, just go from the buckle to the top of the retaining clip. Now, on other models of Cat, it might be a slightly different measurement. I recommend you upgrade to the much improved Cat 7 that we have here. Once you have this measured out, just slide it underneath. Take the excess and wrap it around. From there, pull out a little bit of slack, move the windlass off to the side, and just make everything nice and neat. That's going to be about as flat as it gets. Insert with the windlass facing down. Capture all the material using the shock cord. The other one can go on either side of that clamp. If you need to make some adjustments once it's in there, do so. And that is pretty much as flat as that is going to get. Couple quick notes about the Cat tourniquet here. The reason we like to fold it this way is so the Velcro does not adhere to itself. That way when you deploy it, you just grab it, give it a quick flip, and it opens up to its full width. Also note, we did induce some slack here by moving that off to the side. You want to make sure before you put it on, you pull that slack out. You can do that around the injured limb if you only have one hand. That's actually a good practice anytime you put a tourniquet on. Thanks for joining us.